Canoe Polo, or also known as kayak polo, is a contact ball game played in kayak. I have never seen any water sports or any sports that's similar to this. We play a ball game in a kayak. It's actually a combination of basketball and kayaking. Objective of the game is of course to outscore your opponent. The game is played 5 against 5. Goalpost is actually suspended 2 meters above the water. And each half of the game is 10 minutes. You are actually allowed to hand tackle your opponent with the ball, or you can actually use your kayak to ram the opponent's kayak away from your goalpost or just to get the ball. What interests me is the game is very unique, it's very exciting because the first thing is contact, second thing is actually very competitive in Singapore. Due to the nature of the sport, the contact, you can really feel the adrenaline rush. Canoe Polo has been in Singapore for about close to 20 years. There are currently about 30 men's team and 20 women's team that's active. Most of them are from the tertiary schools, like the universities and the polytechnic, and we have a few open clubs. Canoe polo is very challenging because it's very physically demanding. First thing, you need to know how to kayak. It's actually quite tiring, but over a period of time when we are very conditioned, actually it feels like as if it's as similar as walking. But then again, when I just started, because I'm not used to playing something that is very physical on the upper body, so it may be a bit tough for beginners at the start. Definitely, you must not be afraid of water, but I started playing the sport without knowing how to swim. So I guess the most important thing is actually just the determination and you like challenges.